La-di-da-di. Who likes to party like Slick? Rip the ruler, I'm cooler than the ice brick. Got soul like those Afro pics with the black fist, and leave a crowd dripping like John the Baptist. It's the cause of that, oh shit. The skits I kick flows like catfish, and got many MCs on the blacklist. I'm sharp as a cactus, plus quick to bust gymnastic tactics.
What's up, guys? I'm here. I'm one of the Young Rascals. This one's titled How Can I Be Sure? Requested by Music Man on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before. And yeah, that being said, let's go ahead and check out more of the Young Rascals.
How can I be sure? In a world that's constantly changing, how can I be sure where I stand with you?
True.
Whenever I
Oh yeah, we turn it up.
Whenever I'm away from you.
What is that instrument again? It's like that, I believe Italian. I think it's like an Italian instrument. Or, I don't know, either that or I hear it, you know, which I do a ton. I associate it with Italian music, essentially. I don't know. I couldn't even begin to guess. But yeah, this is real nice so far.
Whenever I'm away from you, I wanna die. Cause you know I wanna stay with you. How do I know?
Like Paris,
maybe you're trying to use
not Italian,
me.
Paris.
Flying too high can confuse me. Touch me, but don't take me down. Whenever I'm away from you, my alibi is telling people I don't care for you. Maybe I'm just my head up, upside down, it's a pity. I can't seem to find someone who's as pretty and lovely as you. How can I be sure? I really, really, really wanna know.
I've been like getting hit with a nice little blend of just incredible songs today, man. This was another great track in my opinion, man. Production wise, just absolutely beautiful. It just really just soaks you in, the overall just vibe of the song. And you know, I really mess with these types of songs, like where it's just kind of, you know, you can just close your eyes and just kind of chill with them and vibe to it. Yo, it was definitely nice, man, for sure. And yeah, I like the context too. Context was pretty nice. Or context wasn't crazy, but like the way he was singing, you know, his voice, it was definitely nice. But yeah, that was the Young Rascals, How Can I Be Sure? Definitely a jammer if I ever heard one. And if you guys enjoy the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.